And I'd like to tell you why I should be chosen to go to Mars! I'm exceedingly smart. I graduated college at 14. While my brother was getting an STD, I was getting a PhD. Penicillin can't take this away. During the 7-month space flight, I can keep up morale with my wacky sense of humor. Hey, Leonard, is there any peanut brittle left in that can?
You mean this weirdly suspicious one?
Yes. You open it and check.
I don't get it. It was actually peanut brittle. Please go to Mars.